snaps a shot wide. It'll come around for Dermott. Hands it off. Throw to the net by Korshkov and tipped wide. Jokke Haru can't get it out. And off the stick of Kyle Clifford. Here's a chance. Spezza for Korshkov. Scores! Igor Korshkov. His first NHL game, and he's got his first NHL goal. How about that for a lifetime memory?
Well, the puck goes up the boards here, and Spezza does a wonderful job of cutting off the play on Jokke Haru, and then, well, what a release. I mean, we know now why he can score at the American Hockey League level. As a terrific pass by Spezza, Clifford goes to the net after Spezza does a perfect job on the boards, trapping the puck and creating the chance.
Sportsnet 1. And Igor Korshkov with his first NHL goal and coming off a big night with the Marlies last night.
Well, you know, he's on a bit of a roll, isn't he, this week? He gets the overtime winner last night for the Marlies. A pretty little play. And then tonight, gets his first National Hockey League goal. Bang. What a release.